Alright, what's up guys? Hanjaro here. We're gonna be playing some Jhin ADC this game, and I am gonna try out a new build here. We're gonna try a lethality build out on Jhin here. And we're gonna go for Duskblade. Invisible Jhin, what do you guys think? So you get that fourth shot, you get the execute, and you go invis until you reload. How is that not broken? That sounds amazing. So, as great as it sounds, let's try it out in theory. I will bring them an opera of death. How much poke are they bought? Quite a bit of poke. But we're very heavy damage, so I want to take as much damage as possible in the bot lane here. Hey, Jory, how's it going? So we can get the kill with a fourth shot? I mean, we'll hope so. I'm not gonna stay here. And good morning, Jason. How about Ghostblade? Well, Ghostblade's not a mythic. But Ghostblade would still be very good on Jhin. Also, we're playing versus Ezreal as a poke champion. Going lethality build will probably just be better. We can't really guarantee all-in fights versus Ezreal. The most we can guarantee is getting some poke out, and lethality is the best thing to build when you're trying to poke. Or use abilities to deal damage. I don't know where this support is, though. There they are. She's running Guardian. Aatrox is already top. Okay, she's gonna want the cannon. Let her get the cannon. Okay, we got exhaust and cleanse down. I still have heal. Movement is bottom. Whoops. No, get me out of here. I'm gonna give Ezreal doubles if I'm not careful. Okay, that was very nice. The gun is ironic. But we can go back and buy a serrated dock. We wanna get the Dirk here. What are we doing? Right? Where's my mythic? Duskblade, yeah, buddy. Okay, let's get one of those guys. So we're dodging Seraphine's things quite well right now. We gotta keep doing that. That's how we win here. Her spells are pretty slow, but we gotta be careful. Get him, Leona. Get him. Okay, good job.
No!
Feels bad. So using your traps, trap placements, usually want to base them or put them around walls where people are going to have to auto-path. Keeping them in those positions, they're a lot more likely to hit them. You can zone them from being able to gank you there. God. They're all mid. Holy moly. Well, that didn't go well. That went really bad, actually. So much for counterplay A, right? We thought we were making a play, but really we were getting dumped on.
I am a singer without a voice, the dancer without legs.
Okay, well that went relatively well for us. Yee! Come on, get out of the way, Ezreal.
Think when they see me.
Dude, everybody is building Sunfire Cave. Is it that broken this season? Holy. I mean, I did watch a video of five tanks building Sunfire and then killing Baron by not hitting it, just using Sunfire.
Smiles. Smiles.
No.
Saved this path.
Jesus. Well, this is looking rough.
This is looking real bad.
Oh boy. Let's get some boots. Got them, lads! Okay. Get some more traps set up for a Moomoo coming in. Okay. Keep getting played, so anything we can right now. Gotta get the gold. We can actually buy our item. Holy, let me hit. The wind run away! Oh man. Oh! Touch me with that thing! Alright, we got our Duskblade, guys! So, lethality, very good for your abilities. Those are going to be the main source of your damage. Nice. I'm invisible! Oh, do we get first blood power? Please, kill this thing. Boy. Let's go bottom. There's a scuttle up here that we can take.
Yeah.
I don't think I can do anything about that. They get the dragon for free. That's two dragons. That's unlucky. Let's... What else is there? Do they have any shields? They do. Okay, we'll try it. Nice accuracy of those shots. Thank you. Yep, I'm dead. I gotta get some healing reduction now. I don't know if you guys just saw him go from 20% HP to 120% HP. That seems balanced. You don't see any changes with Dragon and Baron buff this season. Buff specifically, no. Maybe it's gonna take red. Do I need to go bot? I think so. Oh, I almost missed the cannon. You inspire me. Okay, he's gonna shadow me here. Got him, lads! Time to go, man! Time to go. I'm liking this champ a lot right now. I get more lethality if I wait just a second here. Oh, I'm gonna wait for 30 gold though, that's sketchy. She's not gonna get away from that, there's no way to ship flash. Yeah. Nice, nice, okay. Dragon's coming up. That's going to be the thing we want to play around, unless they're trying to do Baron on spawn, because the Moomoo's pretty OP for that, I hear. So be mindful of the Baron rush. Three-shotter. Oh, he's still in it! It's actually not steered. Do they get it? Wave's going, Dragon's coming 15. We could actually do Baron right now. awesome. Okay. The chipmunk sword. Do we want that thing? Unsure. Mortal Reminder is not even armor pen anymore. What kind of disgrace of an item is that? Anything. Moving on.
Protection isn't good enough.
Okay, my farm's really bad for 22 minutes. We're gonna have to work on that. Almost top side. So getting a trap placement towards the direction she's gonna jump at me from. Pretty important here.
The ecstasy of opening night.
Got him, lad! That's real bad. Take any farm I can in rotation here.
They will dance. They will die.
We are gonna get out of here. Dragon Tire 146 on. That is their fourth dragon. We didn't get any. I didn't realize that. Okay, Ghostblade. I mean, I guess we go for Mortal Reminder. Although I gotta deal three consecutive attacks, I think that was a bad buy. Yeah, I should have gone for the other one. Yeah.
my clients expect.
Dragon! Invisigen, man! Let's go!
It's like Invisalign.
I'm pretty fast, 451 move speed running away here.
Do I have my chipmunk sword? I don't. I'm not getting the chipmunk, I'm getting the mortal reminder. What else do we need? Probably actual armor pen. Okay, okay, last whisper, really? They're gonna be at a red, I think. Can I snipe it?
Anything at this point. Get out, Israel! Oh my goodness gracious.
Wow.
That was some damage, man. Holy crap. I like it, man! Invisible Jin, what is this? This is great. What is Season 11? I'm an ADC main, guys. Also, the Elo is Diamond. That just got me to Diamond 3. This is my one of my Smurf accounts. Three and 14. Okay, let's do it. Let's check damage. Check damage. Pretty nice, pretty nice. Alright. 15, 3, 14. We'll save it, guys. That was amazing.